Verb phrase are composed of verbs of a sentence and any modifier of a verb of the verbs including adverbs and preposition, phrase or object, right? So it means that verb phrase, you can say it consists of a verb and its all modifier, means auxiliary verb and main verb, together are called verb phrase. Like as you can see here, the sentence is given, she must have jumped. So must have, that is a helping verb, jumped across the street, right? So here must have jumped is a verb phrase, because these three words are verb. Must have is a helping verb and jumped is a main verb. So a verb phrase is composed of auxiliary as well as main verb, right? Now let's see few more examples related to verb phrase. So here following are some verb phrase examples where verb phrase is the predicate of a sentence, right? Like she was walking quickly to the mall. So here was walking, was is an auxiliary verb, walking is the main verb. They both are verb phrase. He should wait before going swimming. Swimming here is a gerund, so it's not a verb, right? So here predicate is should wait, right? So that is verb phrase. Those girls are trying very hard. So here are trying is verb phrase, because are is an auxiliary and trying here is main verb. Then Ted might eat the cake. So here the modifying word is might, right? So that's again a verb phrase. You must go right now. So again here modifier is must and go is the main verb in the sentence. So these all highlighted words are called verb phrase. Here are a few more examples which will help you to clear out your more doubts. Like you can't eat that. So can't eat, it's a verb phrase. See, that's very easy to understand. That is simple, a combination of an auxiliary and the main verb. My mother is fixing us some dinner. So is fixing is verb phrase. Words where is spoken. So where is spoken is again a verb phrase. These cards may be worth hundreds of dollars. So may be worth, that's again a verb phrase. The teacher is writing a report. So is writing, it's again a combination of auxiliary as well as the main verb. So that is verb phrase. You have woken up everyone in the neighborhood. So woken, that's main verb. Have auxiliary, so they both are together called verb phrase. Will you get me a marker? So will is an auxiliary verb which is used here as an interrogative word, and get is the main verb of a sentence. So will get, both are verb phrase. Now I hope you have understood it very well. Let's check how much you have understood. Let's do one activity. So here you have to underline the verb phrases in each sentence. I am reading sentences for you. Zeph has been waiting for you since morning. Nancy is trying to improve her French. Gary would have been very happy with the results. You might enjoy some of this music too. Jean was surprised to know the news. These artifacts must be worth millions. You must attend this workshop on positive thinking. Will you be joining us for the picnic? Having worked abroad for many years, Andrew speaks many languages. And the last, Kevin didn't have money enough to buy a house. Now I hope you are all ready with the answers. You already know what is verb phrase. Now let's check it out. How many answers are correct? So here, as the highlighted words are verb phrases, the first one has been waiting. That's a verb phrase. Is trying, verb phrase. Would have been, that's again a verb phrase. Might enjoy, was surprised. Number 6, must be worth. Number 7, must attained. These all are verb phrases. 8, will be joining. Number 9, speaks. Number 9, speaks many languages. And the last one, didn't have. So I hope, students, you have understood very well what is phrases and what are the two different kinds of phrases. In the next video, I will bring for you the another two kinds of phrases. Till then, take care of your health, do lots of practices of grammar sheets, and see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.